This video will show you how to bind the ESKY 150X. The setting method of mode 1 and mode 2 are the same. First, turn on the helicopter and place it on the ground or fan. You may see the status light will become green flashing. At the same time, press then hold on the tuning key and power on the transmitter. You may see the status light will go out. Finally, release the tuning key to complete the binding. You may see the status light will become solid green. Let's test it.